Birmingham police investigating a double homicide.
We first brought you the story yesterday as breaking news. Police went out to a call on Eastlake Boulevard and found Lorenzo Woods outside the Shell gas station, and then he was pronounced dead later at the hospital. They also found Courtney Woods dead in a grassy area nearby. Police say the investigation suggests that several people opened fire on the car that both men were in. Then the two tried to run off before collapsing. Officers suggest the men were targeted and those responsible took off.